And this is the defending champion, Omar Craddock of Florida. Florida athlete has won the last three NCAA championship triple jump competitions. And in the first round, Craddock goes out to 55-1.5 with some assist from the win. And he continues to be the leader of the event.
The Florida Gators hoping for big points for the favorite. Omar Craddock got them. And on his sixth attempt, he gets out 55 feet, 6.25 inches, and nails down 10 points for the Florida Gators.